Tell me about your getup, man.
Oh, Zombie.
Zombie?
The Zombie. We're a zombie crew of Zombie. We're a Mardi Gras crew zombie theme.
Hi, I'm Robert Gibson.
I'm Ricky Morton.
We're the Rock and Roll Express.
And you're watching WGS TV.
Too far ahead of me. Taking some walking shots of the hall. I think it's probably on first floor. This is new, man, because I haven't been here before.
What?
Please show that.
Oh, I'm gonna go downstairs. Let's go this way, come on. Oh, watch it. Come on, this way. Didn't you steal those from Brutus the Barber Beefcake? He's an old World Wrestling Federation wrestler from the 80s. His gimmick was that he would always cut his opponent's hair. Oops, excuse me. A lot of have people here. We might need a turn signal just to walk in here. C-3PO. A camera. To be that fancy a camera, I would have brought him here. You know what I mean?
Live.
Tell me about your ghetto, man.
Oh, zombie.
Zombie.
The zombie. We're zombies. Crew of Zombati. We're a Mardi Gras crew. Zombie theme.
So y'all go out on Mardi Gras dressed as zombies.
As zombies. And we have a Mardi Gras ball every year, and every year we have a different theme.
So this year's theme is zombies?
Every year is something with a zombie.
Okay.
This year's theme is Dead Hollywood.
Oh.
So you come as a dead celebrity,
okay.
Celebrity or a celebrity career that is dead.
I can think of a few names, but I'm going to keep those to myself.
Oh, yeah.
So how long it took you to get into this, man?
And get this together?
And the makeup and everything, man.
About 2 hours.
Wow.
Yeah.
You did it yourself or someone helped you?
I did it all myself.
Wow.
Yep. This is a $6 outfit. Goodwill. Best place to go. Goodwill.
Oh, yeah. What about some of the prosthetics and the makeup?
The makeup is just some cheap makeup from Walmart.
Really?
Yeah, it's called Zombie Flesh.
Wow.
It was like $1.98. My first time using it, it came out perfect.
Oh, yeah, it sure did, man.
Now, the only thing here is latex.
Latex?
Yeah, I put the latex on and I peeled it and dropped some blood in it.
All right, so when is your Zombody event?
Zombody event is going to be January 27th. Next year doing Mardi Gras. I mean, January 30th, I'm sorry. January 30th.
So that's when the Mardi Gras is going to be at?
Right.
Wow.
We're going to be at the Hotel Acadiana.
So wait, so Mardi Gras this year is going to be in January?
Well, it's February.
February?
Mardi Gras. Second week of February?
Well, that gets moved up almost every year, doesn't it?
Yep. Full Saint Paul. Yep.
All right, so again, let's get another shot of that real quick. All right. So that way when everybody watches this, they can get that. And I'm going to hold on to it, all right?
Yeah. What's she put on my head?
Well, it looks like she wants to grab some out of your head, man. That's what it looks like. All right, man, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you, too, man.
All right, how we going, man? Cole, hold on, man. Like I said, I want you to stay with me, man. Yeah, that was another friend of mine. I don't know, man. Well, I haven't seen anything yet. I know we're just walking around taking everything in, you know? Especially for the video I'm doing.
What's up? Yeah, that's pretty sad. Let's try this again. How's it going, Louisiana Comic Con? That's a little better. A little better. Oh, look at that. I'm breaking things. All right. So in 15 minutes upstairs, we have our next panel. Sorry, you guys had a great Q&A with James Leary. That just finished our main panel room. So in 15 minutes upstairs, the main panel room, we're going to talk.
Oh, hold on, man. Let's go walk around some more. So UL has an anime club now, huh?
Yes, sir. Well, we have been.
Would you like to talk a little bit about it on my YouTube channel right here?
Sure. We've actually been around some of the animes, but every time someone's like, oh, UL has an anime club, never knew that. Not really sure why.
That's pretty true.
Yes, I guess we're just kind of like underrepresented, which is why we're here in the hall
Louisiana Comic Con turned out to be a pretty big success. I hope it comes to be an annual event.
Yeah, I know. I'm for sure they're going to have it next year because they have a two-year contract. I think it's going to be based on how successful they are or if they continue to like come back, which I really hope they do because it's great to have something similar.
Yeah, because in all honesty, Louisiana Anime wasn't exactly a big turnout this year.
You know,
I keep telling everybody they didn't miss much. Right, do you have like a Facebook page or a website or anything?
Yeah, we do. It should be on the board, but it's not. It's facebook.com/groups. Oh, yeah, actually, look, it's on our flyer. There you go, sorry. Never mind.
very much. It was nice meeting y'all. Let's go walk around some more, man. Stay near me, man. Excuse me? Too much anime, dude. I know that for a fact. Because you don't watch it. You know what I mean? Oh, excuse me. Wow, that's a big sword. Wow. Some Star Wars stuff right here. How you doing?
Doing well.
Just doing a little filming for my vlog on YouTube.
Am I riding?
My kid brother's big into Star Wars.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, he plays all the Lego Star Wars games. He watches cartoons and whatnot.
Nice.
Are you guys looking for
your left hand? From St. Martinville.
Here's St. Martin's store over on Boston Street.
Wow.
The bottom button is the power on and off, and while it's on, the top button turns the sound on and off.
That looks cool, doesn't it, Cody? Knowing how much you love Star Wars.
And it is touch sensitive, so...
Oh, look at that, man. How sweet is that, man? And let's let him put it back for right now, man.
Thank you.
All right. We're probably going to stop by later again.
All righty. Well, have fun today.
Somebody's flying a little airplane over there. I can see it. It's hovering over there.
Luke Harper and Braun Strowman has now been changed to Dolph Ziggler, Cesaro, and Neville taking on Rusev, King Barrett, and Sheamus, I think for the 90 year old. Living pine cones.
Well, they got the bloopers, so...